Welcome to our video series on the 2024 ENTSO-E Market Report. In this series, we explore key topics shaping the European electricity market. Together with Martin Palkowski, we learn about forward capacity allocation, where the Single Allocation Platform secures transmission rights for market participants. André Estermans presents the significant milestone in market coupling, which integrates short-term electricity markets. Ignacio de la Fuente explained the evolution of balancing market and how new regulations are enhancing integration and efficiency, leading to economic gains. With our animated video, we delve into these key processes that drive the capacity allocation for the long term, the day ahead, and the intraday timeframes. Then, Frank Baumann guides us through the status of applying 70% cross-zonal minimum capacity target, helping us to understand TSO challenges regarding its application to the intraday timeframe. Elmo van Tielen concludes our video series with highlighting the principle of a transmission access guarantee mechanism to be introduced in the revision of the CACM guideline. Join us as we explore these important developments. Thank you for watching.